Hello everybody! Today I have some concerning news, or at least concerning information. You remember that PUBG container set I was showing you about the news video and everything from back then, right? Well, guess what? I tried to order and apparently the factory has never ever made it. So here right now I'm actually on AliExpress right now and you can actually see all of the things I've ordered. Yes, that's right, I'm gonna review this puppy right here as well as the German and the American soldiers. But you can see this one right here. Strange, right? I ordered it, you can actually see. Look what happens, track order, no information. All of the other ones, they actually have information. So yeah, good, that's great, excellent, I love it. Look what happens when I click here to actually investigate. Look at that, item is not there, no more. Okay, well guess what? I've actually added this PUBG container to my wishlist. And I had a whole bunch of these added. But for some reason, at the same time, they all disappeared. It's like the knockoff company is like, huh? Yes, no more PUBG container. I have no idea what happened. I keep scrolling down and I can't find anything. I just find it very, 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 very bizarre. So I decided to contact the seller, right? Look, this is what happened as soon as I ordered. So, as soon as I ordered, I got this message. Hello, I will refund you, but hope you can choose other reasons to cancel the order for this item, thank you. I'm like, what the hell, I don't want to cancel order. And look at that, look what he said. It is in stock. The factory stopped production. Can you change others? What? See, is that not strange? The factory has stopped making this set. So why the hell would you put it on AliExpress if the factory never made it? It is very, very strange. Hopefully I can get my money back because I don't think the set's coming. He keeps telling me, can you please change styles? Like, I don't want to change style. I want the PUBG container, you know? And like, then I just have to open the dispute so I can get my money back and other stuff. And then you have to wait 10 days. So eventually we'll see if I actually get my money back. I'll update you guys on later that. But yeah, see? The factory did not produce. I'm like, hey, can you at least actually, you know, tell the factory to produce it, right? Maybe give some suggestions? Boom. He said, okay, I've told factory, but not sure whether he can produce it. And then he decided to leave me these two links. Which linked me to this set right here, which I've already reviewed. And this set right here, which I have also reviewed. Probably saying, well, if you can't get that container, you can get this. But I really specifically wanted that PUBG container. Since I can't get it, well, too bad. But I'm just telling you guys, that is a very, very bizarre thing. Anyone who wanted that PUBG container, well, too bad to say it, you can't actually get it. I'm like, damn. You guys advertise it on AliExpress, but don't make it. Knuckles. What is going on, Knuckles, huh? What is going on, like, for real? Well, everybody, that's basically everything I wanted to say. It's just strange that, for some reason, this set no longer exists. Because the knockoff factories have never, ever made them. Okay, that's very strange things. One thing before I go though, I've also tried to contact them, like try to contact sellers, see if I can actually get a connection through with one of these factories. Maybe we can actually make suggestions, tell them what we want, that would be an interesting thing. But forever what I know is whenever I say something about these knockoffs or review, boom, they come. It's like, oh man, can you guys make the German soldiers? Boom. Okay, can you guys make the American soldiers? Boom. Okay, it's like, they keep listening. How about vehicles? Boom, 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 like crazy. I'm telling you, these knockoffs, like, they actually watch my videos. I legit think they do, because every time I say something, boom, it happens. So interesting to know. Well, everybody, now that that's actually the end of the video, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave it a like if you like it, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, my comrades. I took a long breath to say. Hey, knockoffs, get your game on right, okay? I don't know what knockoff company did this, but I want my money back.